Hello, and welcome back to our YouTube channel. In this video, we will guide you through how to hard reset iPad without home button. To hard reset an iPad without a home button, follow these steps. Step 1, press and quickly release the volume up button. Step 2, press and quickly release the volume down button. Step 3, press and hold the top button until the recovery mode screen appears. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos.